worked my whole life for this one. Another one.
Hey, lovies. Today I am going to update you on the finger coils perfect curl finger coil video that I did before. So go check that out. I have the link up top and in my description box below. But I did the finger coils in that video, and the curls, I love them. I love tight curls. But I got multiple requests and emails saying that they wanted to see what it looked like when I pulled them apart so I could have more volume. So that's what I'm gonna show you today, so stay tuned. But before I get into that, I have to ask again, please join the Lovey gang and please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment. I love feedback. Like, I love to know what you guys are thinking, to know what you guys want to see. So let's get to it. I already finger coiled my hair. I already put the blow dryer on, so it's dry. Yeah, it's completely dry now. So I'm going to pull my curls apart, and I'm going to start on the bottom, as I always do, as you always should as well. So starting from the bottom, I'm going to take my two fingers like I did in the other video, and I'm just going to make a quick little, just a little part, nothing crazy. Yeah, just like that. I'm gonna take a scrunchie and just loosely do that to hold it up here, just because you don't want to mess up your curls. So then I'm just going to slowly rip them apart. Now my curls are super tight, so it's gonna take me a few. I'm probably going to speed this up and probably cut a few pieces out, because you'll be here forever watching. Depending on how voluminous you want your hair, you can even pull them apart like very small. Like, I pull them like this, and you can even pull it smaller. But I don't want like